want to start with your best players, get the game going, cranked up, and that's what both coaches have done to start the game off.
Matthews, Zach Hyman, William Nylander, Pierre-Luc Dubois, flanked by Oliver Bjorkstrand. There's Nick Robertson in his first shift in the National Hockey League officially in a playoff game. An 18-year-old playing on this line, and he just about beat Korpisalo with a great chance there.
Shift, first opportunity, and this is a heck of a save by Korpisalo. Just right off his toe. Robertson in tight. Didn't quite get it up high enough, but it was in tight. Came off the boards, beat his man. At some point, you got to take advantage of that. They both just have the green light to go and jump up and get involved.
Foligno put a puck towards the net, kicked aside by Frederik Andersen. Chance to break out for Ilya Mikheyev. Little chip and chase. He turns the defenseman Gavrikov into the middle. Tavares shoots. That's blocked in front of the net by David Savard. Mikheyev again. Another centering pass tipped right on, and Korpisalo made that save.
Roma Ginla in 96.
Pretty cool, isn't it? Ginla heading to the Hall of Fame, and Robertson starting his NHL career.
Texier with a long shot on Frederik Andersen. Tavares on trying to win the draw. It's behind him. He gets it himself. Mikheyev shot. What a save by Korpisalo. Loose puck at the side of the net. It's come as advertised. Four shots apiece. No score in the game. Hall's got to get back. Bjorkstrand to Texier. Pierre-Luc Dubois in the line. Stopped by Frederik Andersen. And the puck comes back to Bjorkstrand. He can't handle it. Dubois again with a shot. Andersen makes another save. And the puck comes loose on the stick of Bjorkstrand. Back to the blue line. Dean Kukin with a shot that is a harmless one.
These coaches know the importance of getting that first goal. And so get your top players a little bit of matchup game going on too.
Matthews with a hot shot in Korpisalo.
The first time with Keith going Tavares, Marner, and Matthews. We've seen it a lot, usually after penalties.
And here's Matthews. Rips a shot and he got pipe. And the puck is out of play. That's the same shot he just had a moment ago.
You want to get that first goal, so why not load up when you have an opportunity? The other lines have been pretty good, but here you've got Matthews, who earlier had this opportunity, came in, and Korpisalo made a good save. This one, just a quick release.
Handled by Korpisalo, and back quickly to center, Boone Jenner. Here's Werenski, rips a shot, and now he's hit the post. One at each end.
Take the shot. Look at how quickly Werenski at the top of your screen gets inside. Barry does a good job of checking off there.
And so Columbus will go back the other way quickly. Texier from Dubois in deep. We already see that the defensemen have to get back and get back in a hurry. There's a turnover and a quick shot. Bjorkstrand is stopped by his countryman.
Offensive chance kind of out of nowhere. It looked like Hall was going to get a little help there with a holdup, and Texier came in, and then Dubois, and all of a sudden you have a turnover, goes right back to the open man. You can see Marner was expecting a pass.
Columbus has the power play to start the period on fresh ice. Pierre-Luc Dubois snaps the puck back. Colorado just beat St. Louis 2-1, a buzzer beater. There's a long shot by Muzzin, stopped by Korpisalo, and we watch those of you who have been watching on. And now he goes up to Matthews. Nylander. Tavares in front. There's the pass. He tipped it. Matthews gets a hold of the puck. Korpisalo aggressively came across and wouldn't let Matthews tuck the puck in.
Yeah, really good effort by Korpisalo. The backhand of Matthews. I think he's got an open net, but watch the adjustment he has. There's a left-handed shot. It comes down and gets deflected there, so he's got to reach behind the goal line on his backhand and then bring it back. If that's a little bit in more in his wheelhouse.
Kerfoot to Justin Hall. Through the middle, Frederik Gauthier. Kerfoot heads for the net. There's the pass, a relay on a backhander, and Korpisalo made the save and hangs on. Kapanen crosses the blue line, and he shovels the puck around. It'll come all the way to Travis Dermott, and it bounced on him. He got away. Look at Robinson fly. Eric Robinson cuts to the net, stopped by Frederik Andersen.
Once again, a bouncing puck goes past Dermott. Now he's in a foot race that he can't win, but he does a good job of coming back to the middle and at least forcing Robinson with a rolling puck to try to make a play. You see the little bobble there?
Dubois and got the draw to Morgan Riley. Up the boards. Robertson trying to get it out and can't. Pouncing is Pierre-Luc Dubois. Got Bjorkstrand in front of the net. His head up. Centering pass. Quick shot by Texier. And Andersen makes one of his better saves of the game.
That's a huge save. And chance to get it out at the line. It's kept in. And watch Dubois here on Morgan Riley. Just that little hesitation created the separation. Now you get a little over back checking, and the high slot was available there. And that's a heck of a save by Anderson. And then a little wrestling match in front.
Riley and Bjorkstrand. Nylander can't get away from Dean Kukoc. Hyman won the puck back. Matthews is out front. Quick shot. Great save by Korpisalo on Austin Matthews. What a chance.
This is a spectacular save, though, off the good work down low. An opportunity to clear Columbus camp. Nylander slides across. Wow. Matthews sliding to his left. He gets a lot on this, too. And right into the glove of Korpisalo. Look at his effort to reach back. You know, the one thing that Matthews knows is the quick relief.
Eileen gave the puck away trying to make a pass. Gauthier couldn't get it. Jones takes the shot, and he found iron, and the puck is out of play.
First second comes running in, and then the quick wrister up high. So often you...
Matthews and Dubois, another face-off. Matthews got that one. Hall trying to go up the boards. Can't. Turned over. Dubois in front of the net. Bjorkstrand stopped by Frederik Andersen. Another big save by Andersen on Bjorkstrand.
21st shot on goal for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Comes off another forecheck that creates a turnover, but watch down low here. This one looks like it's a wide open net as Bjorkstrand comes across. He does a pretty good job of trying to take it past the...
Another battle in the corner. Wenberg centering pass. Gavrikov fires a shot, and Freddie made that one look easy.
He pinched off and get it in and work hard to get it back.
So we start the third period. Like a lot of other shifts in this game with Austin Matthews against Pierre-Luc Dubois. Jackets have to change in a hurry here because the Leafs still have the puck. Mitch Marner comes on. Tavares chases the puck. By Marner to Cam Atkinson, and he goes with a shot. He scores! A minute and 5 seconds into the third period after a great shift in the attacking zone for Toronto in Blue Jackets.
You know, you get your chances at one end and you get a shot that's saved, and then all of a sudden a quick turnaround. And Anderson, this one, watch his reaction. He can't believe this one beat him, but as a right-handed shot, that's about the perfect position to beat a goaltender. 14 inches stick side over the pad of the goaltender underneath the blocker, and look at the reaction of Anderson.
The Columbus Blue Jackets come back. Liam Foudy gets a return pass, moves in front, takes a shot, and a big save by Anderson. Gets through the neutral zone again and get the puck back. Savard bobbled it. Kerfoot pounces on it. Kapanen's out front. Nick Robertson comes up. Barry fires a shot. Big save by Korpisalo. Nobody there, and Liam Foudy gets the puck and flips it out through center. Racing after the puck is Texier. He got there first, and he's stopped by Frederik Andersen.
Mentioned Nyquist just not giving it away, and under pressure, he's just trying to make things happen. There's the flip in and this save.
Marner gets a carom to the front of the net. Gavrikov and Savard, the defenseman chosen to try and kill off the last of this time. Here's Wenberg again with an open net, no mistake this time, and Columbus has a 2-0 lead with 19 seconds to go.
John Tortorella almost had a heart attack there. Instead, they win the puck battle along the boards, and Wenberg gets his second chance at it to make sure the two-goal cushion is there.
Game number one goes to the Columbus Blue Jackets. A 2-0 shutout. It is the first shutout in the playoffs in the history of the Columbus Blue Jackets.